crew may commence the duties, but you will be keeping you seated with your seatbelt fastened for a few more minutes until we've passed through this bit of cloud. So please remember your seat in the time being, but the crew may commence their duties. Thank you.
Well, how about that?
Cool.
Yeah. The adventure starts here. The father and son adventure. Next stop, Seattle. And then Alaska.
Alaska, here we come.
Take two. Yeah. You blogger, you. So here we are in Washington State, Seattle. Because it is Washington State,
yeah,
isn't
yeah,
it?
Seattle. It's Seattle in Washington State.
Yeah, Seattle, Washington State.
Yeah, get it right.
Well, does it really matter? We're here, anyway, after a 9.5 hour flight.
Yeah.
You can't tell. it's what? 3 o'clock in the morning back home. Yeah, I've been awake for too long.
Yeah.
The airport here was very nice, wasn't it?
Yes.
We dropped off the bags, and seeing as we've got less than a day here, we thought we'd come down to the city and have a little look around and try and find somewhere where we can see as much of the city as we can. So we're not really sure where we're going to go. You know, maybe somewhere with a good, nice view.
But a good view.
Yeah.
A good view of the city. Have you seen anywhere?
Right, we could climb a crane or something.
Yeah, go to a tall building, maybe.
Oh. Yeah, we're going up there. The Space Needle.
Yeah.
Let's go have a look.
All right, ready, guys. This elevator takes about 45 seconds, 10 miles per hour. That top brown building you see over on top used to be a high school back in the 1960s, which is now luxury condos. Off to your right, you can see the Pond Museum of Culture. Underneath that, the Marno goes through, which only has the West Lake and heads back. Off to your left, you can see the two daddy long legs on top of the armory. We do serve food and beverages and also alcohol. Alcohol is not allowed in the elevator. When you guys are ready to fully exit, you guys will take the staircase down to the glass where there will be two exits. I recommend taking the shortest one. And boom, here we are. Enjoy the rest.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that.
Okay, so here we are at MotoQuest in Alaska, and we have our steeds. Not finished setting the bike up yet, but I can do that later. For now, just going to take it to the hotel. Lovely and smooth. Easy to ride. Gonna have to get used to these knee bashers. So we've got Felix and Naomi are our guides. So we just spent a couple of hours going through some checks, because obviously they're higher motorcycles, and getting our bikes set up. So these are basic bikes, they don't have quick shifters, or they're not the GSAs, they don't have you know, all the bells and whistles, they're just the base models, but that should be enough for what we're using them for. Ah, this will be our hotel for the night. That's going to take some getting used to.